Hi guys, welcome to Homeschool with Liam. Today we are going to do some crafts
for Christmas.
It's just something really fun to do, and once again we are using some recycled items for doing it. I've got some, well, I had some polisterene blocks in the cupboard, so I've cut out some shapes and things for the kids to paint, and we've drawn some pictures and
like Christmas trees
and stuff, which some of them are going to be coloured, and then some of them are already been coloured, like this one. And we are going to do something really fun with the angels that I've made. And we're going to make something really fun with these little angels. The kids have already coloured their little angels. We're going to cut them out. And we're going to put a little string on them. And we are going to hang them on the hangers. Okay, so that's going to be really nice and fun to do as well. Some of the pictures they haven't fully coloured them yet, but most of them are, so we're going to do something really fun with them. And what else are we going to do? That's it?
Yes, and also we're going to make our own decorations for to hang on the tree.
So these little shapes that I've all cut out for them to go to paint is going to be decorations. We're going to fill them on the tree a little bit more. Okay.
It's going to be very beautiful. Our own made Christmas decorations.
It yes! Is. Absolutely. So once again, before you start doing any of this, always ask mommy or daddy or any grown up with you to help you with this, because we are going to use scissors, which is sharp. Don't want to use them on your own. And also
like
I have
used... Not sharp.
What's not sharp?
Wow.
Okay. Now if you look at these scissors, Liam's is not sharp. Between these two scissors, this one has got a round tip and this one's got a sharp tip. Okay. So the round tips is ones that they say that is safe for kids to use, but still please have mommy, daddy or any grown up with you to help you, because when you're cutting, these blades are sharp. There's only these tips on top, so you won't poke your fingers while you're cutting. This one, on the other hand, has got very sharp points and the blades are sharp, so always be careful when you use scissors. Okay? We're also going to use, or I've also used this knife, this art knife, to help me to cut these little shapes on the polystyrene.
And that's very sharp.
It is very sharp. So
not good, not be used by kids.
Not to be used by kids at all. I think that that knife is absolutely
how do you think
as sharp as you can get. Okay.
Yeah,
and we so what we'll need for all of this is our shapes,
paint.
We've got our paint, and of course water to clean the brushes with.
And string.
Paint brushes. Just because I am going to use the thread that's in there
like
to hang the angels.
To hang
the angels up on the hanger, as well as to wrap around this to hang on.
Yes, paint!
Okay, yes, so let's get painting and let's get some creativity flowing and
for Christmas!
Yes!
I guess I really don't know what Christmas is all about.
Not roasting Jack Frost nipping at your nose. So I'm offering a simple phrase. Although it's been said many times, many ways.
Guys, we have finished with our arts and crafts for the Christmas tree, with all our little things that we've made. And yes, our hands are absolutely messy. So first, before you start doing any of these things, please always wear old clothing or not like dark clothing so that it doesn't stain your clothes, because sometimes the paint and stuff doesn't wash off. And always have a protective sheet on the floor so that you don't mess up the carpet or the floors. And this also helps to have it a bit easier for cleaning up. And always make sure that you've got mommy or daddy or someone with you when you do this, because you work with things that are sharp. Like when I've made these little goodies, they're all knotted together now. This is how they look when
they're finished.
So this is Marijke's one and this is Liam's one. It just went all over now. The little strings got all mixed up. So here's what it will look like. And when I've done that, I've used needle and thread, and I've used the needle to make a little hole in the picture to actually pull the thread through to hang it up. So that number one is sharp, and then you can use ask mommy or daddy to help you. Number two, cutting out these pictures using scissors. Also, please once again ask mommy to help. And cutting out these shapes from the polystyrene, I've used this art knife and they are extremely sharp, so please don't even use it, just go and ask me there to do it for you. Okay, so Marijke and Liam has painted all these shapes into all nice little colours.
Yes!
Yes, there's candy canes, which this is Liam's one. He likes to mix all the paint together and paint everything
one. And chocolate bar one.
And he has made some of them brown and he calls them chocolate bars. So, what shape is this?
Box!
And what shape is this?
Circle.
And what shape is this?
Triangle.
There we go. High five. Oh, there's one more shape. What shape is this?
Rectangle. And a round.
A round. Yeah, it's kind of triangle, round, because the round is like that. Okay.
One more.
So that is what we've done today. And it was super fun. She's really enjoyed it. And yeah, and there's some of Marijke's other pictures that she's made. I've drawn some pictures for them and they just went and colored in with the. They've colored with crayons, they've painted them, they've colored with pencils. So they literally just went mad at whatever they wanted to do with them. And all of them came out nice, even the yellow ones also came out very, very nice. And he's hanging all of them on the trees, really. Okay. So that's it for today. So give us a comment down below what you think of the video. Do you like Christmas time of the year? Is it something that you really, really like and you enjoy? You guys will spend time together as a family. Do you guys do arts and crafts together or something fun around about Christmas time just to help and get that festivity going? And yeah.
Do you believe in all of the guardians?
Do you believe in all the guardians?
And
Santa,
Easter Bunny,
hello.
Sandman,
hello.
Jack Frost, the new guardian.
Do you believe in all of those? Do you love Christmas? And do you guys celebrate Christmas? If not, then what do you guys do over the festive season when other people do celebrate Christmas? Do you just enjoy the time being off with family and friends? Do you guys go on holidays? Because I know a lot of people usually go away this time of the year. Your friends usually go on holidays. And what is the weather like during Christmas time for you guys?
It's winter.
Each part of the world has got different temperatures when it comes to Christmas time. Some people are in middle of winter.
Like pineapples.
Yes, where it actually snows.
And pineapple and tree. Sometimes snow place that one place doesn't get snow.
Yeah, like
us.
Yes, like here with us, we're in India now at the moment. There's no snow over Christmas time, so it is sunny, but it's not hot. It's going into winter. South Africa is actually middle of summer, so there's definitely no snow.
And it's going to be a very nice time to swim in that Christmas day.
Yes.
Because you can be free, relax in the sun.
We're used to that because we lived in South Africa basically all our lives, so we're used to the summer heat for Christmas. And other countries like Canada and all of them, they've literally got snow all over. And it's just literally a white Christmas. And that is something that we would love to experience sometime still.
Because
and you will.
And look at our Santa.
And there's Santa.
Oh, Merry Christmas.
Okay, so that's it, guys. Did you enjoy it? Give us a comment below. And
thumbs up.
Yes.
Give us
a thumbs up. Where's the thumbs up? Giant thumbs up.
And comment down below.
And hit the bell and
subscribe. Sit. Another friend can see you.
Yeah.
So give us a thumbs up.
Yeah.
Thumbs up.
Giant.
Giant thumbs up. Comment down below.
Comment down below.
Subscribe.
And click the bell.
And click the bell.
Ding dong.
Ding dong. Guys. guys. Have a good Christmas. Enjoy. Be safe wherever you're at. And we'll see you again next week.